BMW has officially teased the i8 Spider for the first time. The hybrid sports car is expected to make its debut very soon and will feature slightly upgraded aero as compared to the coupe and a soft-top Targa-styled roof. The new BMW i8 will continue to get a 1.5-litre petrol engine mated to a set of batteries and electric motor with ample use of materials like carbon fibre. Hyundai has teased the interiors of the all-new upcoming Verna. The new car is all set to be launched sometime in August and will get an overall design language in line with the larger Elantra. The new Verna will feature a grey and beige interior with a large central touchscreen and is expected to be feature-packed. Just last month, Hyundai had teased the Verna's front end with a sleek set of headlamps and daytime running lights. The updated Skoda Octavia facelift will be launched in India on July 13th. The new car also gets an updated front end with split headlamps. The headlamps also now feature LED technology, while the LED tail lamps have received an upgrade too. Under the hood, the Skoda Octavia will continue to get petrol and diesel engines with both a manual and an auto gearbox. Expect prices to be around the 20 lakh rupee mark.